And she'll play it. And the shot is safe. And another save made by Rodecker towards the goal and scored! The Tigers finally put one home and they lead 1-0. It was Bridget Knowles with the sweep. It was kind of a scrum in front of Rodecker and she got deflected and it went in and Bridget Knowles puts the Tigers up 1-0 as they lead Saratoga after having more than 20 shots on goal. They finally score one.